Welcome back, my name is Gigi Fizz. How y'all doing today? Thanks so much for joining Ox Survival Scorched Earth Building Series with Fizz. How y'all doing today? Welcome back. We are in part two today. We're in part two of the Observatory Castle Metal Glass Zoo Bar and Grill. Is that it? I don't know. All the words on this. But here we go. Here is part two on the speed build of building this. And what I have to say right now, I think it looks pretty good. The original design was supposed to have more glass in it. I feel like it works though how it is right now. I feel like it's pretty good. So what we're gonna do, I'm gonna try and finish building the main part of this. So this big whole area, the towers maybe as well as maybe the back area. That's pretty much the goal for today's episode in the live stream. I still don't know what I'm going to do back there. I'm thinking maybe another tower? Maybe up? I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. But yeah. So anyways, hopefully you enjoyed the speed build. Nothing much to talk about. Let's just get started and start the building. Like shooting stars came crashing down, and we're building back up again now. I see your heart, see your mind, see all you hide. I won't let you go, can't let this die. When you lose yourself, I'll be right beside you. I see your heart, see your mind, see all you hide. I won't let you go, can't let this die. When you lose yourself, I'll be right beside you.
I see. given the best that he has.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Hopefully you enjoyed that speed build. As a reminder, you can watch the step-by-step building on the live stream. It's pretty much Metal Castle Fortress Observatory Part 2. That's step-by-step. It's pretty much the entire live stream. Feel free to go check that out. So, what do I have to think about this? I'm actually quite impressed. I really don't like metal in this game. I think metal looks kind of ugly. But I guess having on... just changing settings to make it look not bad? Like... I don't know. I haven't used metal since, like, back in Season 1. And it was really dark with the graphics settings I had and the location and stuff. So maybe it's just the map, how bright it is. But it really looks good on this map. Like, it's just a very nice, bright kind of metal. And it's not dark inside either. Like, let's take a look. I mean, we are on full ultra epic settings and everything. So, I don't know. I really have no idea. But let's take a look inside. So, what we're going to be doing is the part three, which will be on the nether video. We'll be doing the entire interior area. So, we'll be doing like a petting zoo, a bar and grill area, a cooking area. Let's see, what else we'll be doing. We'll be doing a lot of stuff. We'll also be doing the throne room. I mean, the throne room is pretty good, pretty done. And we'll also be getting stairs and whatnot. We have a lot more to do on this build. And also, I started kind of fixing the interior. I mean, obviously, as you know me, I don't really care about the interiors too much. But I'll get them to be functional, a little bit functional here and there. And there is a couple of mixes ups here and there on like some of the builds. But like, for instance, this part on all of these, I put them on the outside because I wanted them all to be the same level as those. But it is what it is. But as you can tell, this is the outside as well. I mean, it's pretty good. Gonna add some cannons, some ballistas and stuff. Maybe add like a greenhouse kind of thing going on in one of these buildings over here. I am very happy with this build. I'm extremely happy with this build, and I'm very I've been doing. I mean, I've known about this technique, right? This technique right here, using the fence foundations as a kind of diagonal kind of shape. I've known about them for a while. I just have never used them because I thought it was kind of annoying, to be honest. It's more of an annoyance, to be honest. It really is. And also, you can do something like this when you do that. Do other shapes and stuff. It's very cool. Very, very, very cool. I like it a lot. And also, we have the two observatories up here. So we have one. These will be putting a bunch of detail stuff inside, and we'll also be fixing this up on the next video as well. This tower, very cool. And then this tower as well. We're putting up another observatory. Very cool. I'm very happy with the build. I'm extremely happy with the build. Very happy. I would like to hear what you think. Tell me, guys, in the comments down below what you think about the castle metal glass observatory build. I don't know. Tell me. I quite like it a lot. I like it. I think it's cool. Very different. I like building different things. You know what I mean? Like, every time we build something, it's just always different. I don't even understand anymore. I just don't. You guys came up with the best idea, and we did it. So much to do. But it looks cool. Also, painting it. I haven't decided if I really want to paint it. It's kind of a question in the air if I really really want to paint it or not. Also, I really like this part right here. It's like a back balcony kind of thing. I need to put a little door right there. But yeah, it's pretty cool. It's not even that bad. I mean, I could actually make it very functional too, to be honest. I mean, look at this. So I could put well, not right here. I want this to be very open. We could put a like some railings going around here. We might do that as well. How could we do this? We could put a door here, getting up that way. Yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of stuff I need to think about before I do more interior design. But I am very happy with it. Very excited that it's done. And now we just gotta do the interior. So, anyways, if you guys liked the video, leave a thumbs up, like, share, comment, and tell me guys what you think about the build. And if you have any suggestions, feel free to put them in the comments down below. And I'll take a look of any other kind of building stuff. And but yeah. Anyways, that is it. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys on the next one. We'll be right back.